Okay, look. There's nothing cool about toxic waste. It's gross. It's probably gonna kill you, but that green stuff's gonna make us rich. Big companies drive their toxic waste here and pay us big bucks by the barrel. Then we dump it on the cheap. Now, my man with the plan is Jersey Dan. He did time for this kind of shit, so he knows what he's talking about. He'll fill you in.
Dan, where are the trucks?
Well, turns out we gotta get the trucks ourselves.
What? Why don't the customers bring them here?
Our customers are respectable captains of industry. They don't want to be associated with the likes of us.
Then fuck them.
Now hear me out. For an additional transport fee, I arranged to have them leave the trucks at places around the city. All you gotta do is drive them here.
Fine. I'll get the trucks.
And that's how you lead by example. I put the first one on the map for you.
I don't know what a saint is.
Some flames!
these saints.
Now my crew's coming.
No chance.
My ponytail's going up and my boots are coming off.
Right Fugitive Disposal.
Dan, there's no truck here.
What do you mean there's no truck? Are you at the right place?
Yes. There's a busted up barrel and some green stuff, but no truck.
I don't know what to tell you. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
Fine. I'll have a look around.
Don't touch the green stuff.
Dan, it's me. I found the truck.
Oh, that's great. Bring her on in.
This transport fee better be worth it.
Oh, trust me. We got a sweetheart deal.
The barrels don't seem very secure back there.
Yeah, you gotta be super, super careful. That shit is volatile. But as long as the barrels don't leak, you're fine.
And what if they leak?
Then you better haul ass on down here so we can dump those barrels fast. Either that or say your prayers, I guess.
Is it safe to have all that toxic waste just out there in the city?
Oh, no, not at all. That stuff can turn people into radioactive homicidal maniacs. Be careful out there.
Had a face, that saint would be it. Trust me, it's solid. I built it.
Hell no!
Come on!
This game.
Did my cruiser hit 150?
head over to Bright Future.
Once our podcast takes off, we'll be wrecked!
Where's that truck?
Saints know how to make a pitch.
Looks like these guys got too close to the green stuff. Too easy. Okay, truck, don't blow up on me.
Saints are moving in fast.
That truck's supposed to be here.
Where's my grilled cheese?
Gotta haul this load to the dump.
That's it, boss. We'll take it from here.
I'm steady.
Well, I'll be damned. You're killing it out there, boss.
Better to kill it than be killed.
Ain't that the truth? I totally thought you'd have blown yourself up by now. Or turned into some kind of jelly monster. Anyway, keep those trucks rolling in. Lots more out there.
Truck should be here. Better look around. Yeah, too easy. Dan was right. The waste does turn people into homicidal maniacs. What the fuck is in those barrels?
Rent is up 15%. I forgot.
Nice and easy now.
This is some bullshit.
What the fuck is in those barrels? Okay, truck, don't blow up on me. Nice and easy now.
How about that? Nice going, boss.
That's your dad. Stop calling.
Me.
Excuse me. Could you please move?
Panther Rock looked like we'd be Los Pollos.
This is more like it.
I swear I've lost that.
And in spite of the look on my face, you still talk. Nice and easy now. Sometimes. Bad feeling about this.
doesn't concern me. Yeah, what's the time?
Jackpot. Here goes nothing.
Just about do it. Why don't you come on up here and we'll talk business?
If Panther Rock looked like a chicken, we'd be Los Pollos.
Okay, truck, don't blow up on me.
That should just about do it. You found the last truck and we're all full up.
So now we go out and find more customers?
Nope. We blackmail the ones we already have. Those big greedy corporations have deep pockets.
Blackmail? What for?
For illegal waste disposal. We have all the evidence we need right here.
Oh yeah. And maybe next time they'll drive their own damn trucks to the dump. This speaks to me.
What the fuck is this?